I received this question this morning and I thought it was kind of interesting. The question is, do you know how to put a simple formula in a drop-down list? I would like to have a drop-down list with three options I've tried, I-19 plus 30, and I've tried the validation using the list, but I can't get it to work. Any ideas? Well, I got it to work, and so basically you have the three different dates here, and he probably just missed one or two steps. So what I did is I created on sheet two, I always do it on the second sheet because it's a little bit easier. So I've done like the formula for each one. I've gone sheet one, I-19 or I-9 plus 31. And then the day below that, or the number before below that, is sheet one, I-19 plus 100. And then I did sheet one, I-19 plus 210. Now, the whole trick is that I selected this and I've named it next service. It's important not to put a space between there because it comes back and tells you that it's not valid. We'll put next service all in one word. And now when we go back to our main sheet and we select the cell that we want the drop-down list to appear, we go to the data tab, data validation, and we drop that down. And we would like to choose a list. And then for the our source data, what we do is go equals next service, and it'll bring up all three values that you have in your list that you've created with your formulas. So that's how you create a drop-down list using a simple formula. Please subscribe.